Hi guys and welcome back. This is Webbonix for the Let's Play series for The Surge 2 Part 42. We're playing on PlayStation 4, and if you're enjoying any of this content, then please feel free to like, subscribe, and don't forget to ring that notification bell. Hope you enjoy this video. Let's get started. So we left off. We just like basically done a tour around the underground, trying to finish off some side quests. And one of them is to find, is to help the stranger, which is Warren. It says to meet him at the train. So I'm just going to have another quick look in this area to see if he pops up. And if not, we're just going to carry on. Hopefully it'll be here and we can like end this side mission. Because I am very much hoping to finish this series today. Because we have a load of other new games to play. It'll be nice to get started on those. I don't think, it looks like he's not here. Is a backpack? Is he hiding? Down there? No. So yeah, it doesn't look like it's here, so... Where am I? Where are you? So yeah, he's not here. I'm just gonna leave him. Check to make sure he's not in this room, just hanging about. Nope. Yeah. That's it, you had your opportunity, man. We are over. Oh god, I could do with some more juice. So we're gonna like head on, which I'm assuming is gonna be the last kind of big area to this game. Yeah. So we've been playing this for quite a lot already. So I think like each episode has been like close to 40 to 50 minutes. So that's, you know, a lot longer than half an hour each episode. So that's already like over 20 hours. Probably like 30 hours of gameplay so far, which is a lot. It's a lot these days for a game. Those posters are interesting. Creo World. I wonder, is that the same expansion as what was in the first game, and will we get to go there again? So I'm assuming that train's going to be used for to go to expansions. It wouldn't surprise me if we were able to hop on the train and go to some other places. So things are going to have changed a bit down here. Okay. that way. I'm getting shot as well, so I need to kind of... just get over this way. I need to...
there's a health station.
Alright, this bit might be a little bit tricky to get through. But not impossible. They're not taking any damage. Get the timings right and that all. There we go, we've got one bit of timing. Okay. Nope. Oh, he's a level 9, so he's gonna have some. All that out of the corner might as well. Whoa, he's got like, oh my god. Nope. I'm gonna get shot by a bloody nano weapon. Expecting that guy to come back then. Okay, so we could have handled that a little bit better. Yep. Handled that a lot better. These are only like level 6s. They're not too bad. Kind of like blocked off that area so we can't go back down there. Oh, okay. This, I think is where we would have came out of anyway. Oh, so we're hedging up there. This is originally where we would have gone up. Go around to Camp Bravo. But yes, this is our new path up there. No way! Loads of them. Like, it just wouldn't be so bad if they weren't, like... Okay. Got some MK9s from that. Not from that boss, but from that enemy. From this area. Interesting. Yeah, this is kind of like around that truck area. Sneaky. Are these the ones that come back? For sure they are. Yeah. Look around here. I mean, we can go back in here, which is cool. Perhaps. But it doesn't look like there's anything else in this area. So let's head back up here. Yeah, so that was just to get onto the roof, but it doesn't look like there's anything up there. And then we can break this down as well. Which lets us go back. Other shortcuts. Well, this takes us to aid command. Assuming these are just all going to be the same kind of enemies. Yeah, all this lovely stuff when we go around here. I don't know why we're actually going up or around here. This just basically leads us back to what does it take us to? Like the general area, the business area of Jericho City, I think. But anyway, yeah, we don't need to be around here. And that's a door to get back somewhere. Water. There's also this side. No, that's where we. To this side, which takes us into Gary Bravo. Yeah, so let's just continue on and see what we unlock this way. Getting closer and closer to the Great Wall. Okay. So I'm going to assume that this is the last and final area of the game. Bring it on, bastard. Why would they be like level 3s down here? Unless we've already been here before. Which just kind of makes me feel like we have been. This takes us to the bottom of Camp Bravo. Right, so it looks like we have been to this area before. Yeah, so it's kind of like heading back into this area. Okay. Yeah, so I guess it seems like we have been to this area before. As we can see with that being opened, okay. Where's that lead? To the underground. To the underground. Okay. Oh, of course. Yeah, and this leads us back to this little camp over here. And to Jericho downtown. Right, that's another back way. Yeah, I don't know where we are now. Yeah, so this is where the soldier was last time, hiding behind there, and then the entrance to Gateway Bravo is up there, and this is a bit that we busted open. This little area turns out just to be a little shortcut. Like to the top of there, so yeah, there's nothing really groundbreaking. That was a bit disappointing. Yeah, so head back over here and join the fight. Right, there's two of them. And now that charge attack is quicker than that robot as well, instead of the mace, which is a bit more. Took a bit more time. There's an audio log there as well.
Mission Command! The children of the Spark are approaching! There's a whole army on us! We need outskirts now! Make way. No!
Okay, yeah, so we're definitely getting like MK9 stuff from these guys. I don't know if we've like been here. I was just trying to target a body piece. But yeah, that didn't work out. So there's... I'm out, like, since we gained this power, I can't remember where, like, any of the doors are. But I guess I should just carry on and do go for this area where we are clearly meant to be going. Yeah, so we couldn't get here before. Did we not get, we got the curve. So yeah, so we would have dropped down to this area before. We went all the way up there. Let's change things slightly. Just, where's it leading us back to? Where we got the Force Hawk book from. We're gonna wanna kill this guy. Oh, also gonna wanna get out of the way. Oh my god. Should have been expecting that. Where do we start off from? Please don't say all the way back from the beginning. All the way back from the beginning. Okay, so we've got like... Okay, man. This guy's getting up again. Yep. God, okay. Haven't really got anything. That was a bit of a close one. Get some healing up, they don't do as much healing as they used to. Need to bother with this guy, probably not. Put the doctor, what do we want? Let's grab a headpiece. Oh no, no, get up, get up! No! It's like we avoid it. Where's it come from? There it is. All right. Oh my God. No, what the hell? Okay. Jesus. Alright, dead end. Trapped. Brilliant. Got no. Oh shit! Alright. Oh man, I've got no. We've got stuff. Yeah, that didn't work. What did this guy do? Okay, so we're currently trapped. Got no health. Yeah, and I can't really hit anything with that. Get that, definitely.
squad successfully terminated the killer general shields. But something seems off. The target's gene print keeps showing up all over Jericho. It's like the target comes back to life. No matter how many times they're killed. What am I talking about? Something that's clearly impossible. The stress must be getting to me. I have to accept the truth. Ronin Squad's job is done. Finally, our long mission ends. Time to rest in death's sweet embrace.
Eat, Ronin, okay. I'm pretty sure we've... Here, 5 additional arm cells. Horizontal charge attacks with one-handed weapons gain increased range. I just want to go back out here again. I'm like, there's that guy, and whatever guy is out here. But there is a battery, but we kind of want to get something that's going to be useful. Well, oh my god, what the hell? No fucking way. Okay, get, oh my god, I've just literally killed myself. What the hell? Oh my god. Alright, this is gonna be a bit tougher out here. Okay. We can do this. Maybe we should, like, head back and upgrade. I don't know, I'm kind of... Might be a good idea. Just saying. I'm like, what am I backtracking over bloody that stuff for? That's not good. Of course you're gonna get back up. I've got enough batteries. Got this guy. What am I doing? Oh, and we've got got a MG Cerberus head gear. I'm pretty sure we might have already started getting that set. Yeah, increases damage, increases defense. So, take out this guy. Don't charge attack. Just oh god, I'm failing so badly with this. Yeah, alright. Back up to this area. I'll go get past this guy first. Just go for the head. Cut that bitch off. Oh, and get stung by that. Jesus. I was gonna take two. What the hell, man? That hurt quite a lot. Right. I take back. Oh, let's try. Okay, attack. Which way is it coming from? Need to take off his. What is it? Go on. Literally, I need to just keep rehealing from home. This whole area. Yeah, there's gonna be another one, right? Last time there was like five or six of these things. Or was it just in it? Just in here? Okay, that's cut off, so we kind of need to go through this area. Thank you. Oh, okay. Things are getting a bit more intense as we progress further down. I kind of need to get to a safe spot as well. Have a look around here. Someone's gonna jump out. Feels like something is anyway. Oh, brilliant. That's Helena. Oh, come on. Very good idea. Oh crap. Yep. We can't always take that out. We can take it out. We can take it out. Probably a good idea to take it out if we can. Oh god, thankfully that wasn't too bad, just kind of got an easy strategy to take her out. And we got 2x XP on that as well, which is brilliant. Alright, another like little mini boss. It's like far from an aid station as well, which is been really annoying, especially after we were struggling to get here. But yeah, we just managed to do it.
Retreat! That's an order! Retreat! Negative, sir. We have to make our stand here. It's our only chance.
Okay. final scraps. Right, okay. That way's blocked. That was the way we would have came last before. No! No way!
Come on!
Ah! Okay. Brilliant. Okay, so we're gonna end this episode here and see what happens when we log back in. Thank you guys for watching this far. And if you like any of these videos at all, then please click the like and subscribe buttons. Yeah, hopefully see you guys again in the next video. Take care.